Hi everyone, this is Brass Tactic. So if you are new on my channel, I would like you to subscribe, click the notification button so whenever I post a new video, you'll be notified. Also like, okay? So today, I'm going to show you on how you are going to uninstall a program from your system, maybe your PC or your laptop, okay? And one other thing you have to know is that when you have programs on your system that you're not using, that is not relevant for you, and you keep it in your system, it occupies spaces, and most times it will not allow your system to be fast. So I'm going to show you on how you're going to install it. So let's go. Click on the window, then you go to settings. Look at the settings signal, click on it. Okay, it will not open up to the window settings. And now you go to scroll down, click right click here, then you scroll looking for application uninstall. Look at it here. So now click on it, it will open to the programs. Okay, so when you open to the program, now you look for the program you want to uninstall. Okay, you can look for it from here, looking for the program you want to uninstall. So, but to be fast, you have to do it this way, looking for a program you want to uninstall. I'm still searching for it, looking for the program to uninstall. Yeah, we found it. So look at it here, open short video editor version, okay? So now you click on it, left click, then look at install, uninstall, then you click on it, uninstall, then you pop up this also, click on it. It will ask you, do you want it to, do you want the app to be, make a change of system? Say yes, click yes. You see, are you sure you want to uninstall it? Click yes. You can see, it's uninstalling it. You click OK, and that is it. So guys, thanks for watching. Bye.